Greetings and salutations, it's Donks here. We are on day two. I put in approximately 8 hours, I'd say 8 to 10, because I've done a few little bits, so it's difficult to kind of just totally pin it down, but I think about 8 to 10 hours of gameplay. We're at level 32, and I am on chapter 5 of a story, but unfortunately I have run out. I believe I might not get to do any still. I believe I run out of pizza. Yeah, there we go, see. Not got enough pizza, not got anything I can use to buy pizza. So I'll just tell you what I've got in my terms of my people at the moment that I've unlocked. So I've got quite heavy on the fire team. I managed to get Fate of Salvation Dante. He was literally the pity pool on the beginner banner for me. I believe it's 40, you get to 40, you get him. If we just look at his development. Got him up to level 31. I've got a rare weapon. I haven't got any even epic weapons yet. And I'm basically on all of them, I've got a set of cards. So this one does increases damage by 20 and increases overall damage by 4%. I seem to have got quite lucky on the fire build because I've got my Nero, Knights of the Order, another fire character. Managed to get a few copies of him, so he's up to sort of S level. If we're just going to develop him, I've got Enigma on him, so basically he gets crit rate increased by 6% and crit damage by 12%. I'm not overly focused on the stats too much because I know I'm going to change them. Another one I unlocked yesterday from Paul's. Was another fire character, so I've got a full free fire team at the moment. And she is Spark Igniter. Again, she's got a full set. This one's increased attack and overall damage, the same as I've got on my fist guy. And obviously I'm just upping those as we go. So we managed to open a guild yesterday. I managed to open a guild. Well, Norin opened the guild and then passed it to me as discussed. Our guild is 1DMC. We're pretty full actually, because we're getting requests like, literally I cleared this 5 minutes ago. We're getting like 20 requests in 20 minutes, basically. There can't be a lot of other active guilds on our server. But basically we're waiting. We've got 20 of 25. I'm keeping a few slots for you free because there's a few people on my Discord. If you do want to get involved with us, come and join my Discord on the link in the description, and that will be great. Got a few people. We're waiting on Dialer, but we've got friends in here like Pixie, Vader, Kyger's in here as well, Mayhem you might recognise too, as content creators, and Raph somewhere. I'm sure he is, isn't he? Yeah, somewhere or other, I don't know. But yeah, let's do at the moment, because we're on a guild, we've got various guild missions. We've got a few things to claim here. Or just one thing to claim there, and we'll get that. So the guild's actually progressing quite well. And I think the Pixie just messaged me about doing some co-op, so we'll have a look at that at some point. And let me just let him know. Then I'm filming. See if he comes back on that. So there's various events in here. So we've got the Purgatory, we've got a co-op mode as well. And let's just have a go at this. I've not done this for a while. Let me check I've got the right team actually, because sometimes it doesn't. Let's just confirm that. Okay, so we'll see how far we can get on this one. So Enter Sage, this is the Void competition. Okay, it's just a solo, so we're just doing it with, it looks like I can just do it with Dante. I wonder if there's a way of changing that. Probably
probably will.
Hang on, let's come out of that, because I think... I think we're going to do some co-op. I've got two people that want to join, so let's go into co-op mode challenge, normal, invite, create, recruit, guild, send invite. Okay, sent invite. Let's see. Is anyone coming to join? I'll just give him a jog. Waiting for co-op. Guild. We'll see. We'll see if we can do this. So is it timed out? Okay. Again, recruit, guild invite, send invite. Don't know whether it's bugged or something. Okay, we've got Pixie in, we just need one more. Need one more. Let's see if we can get an all alliance team. If not, I'll just invite anyone. Send it to the guild. If not, I'll send it to the world. Change hunter. No, we'll keep with him. Probably going to be the best. Okay, we've got a request. Wait. No one wants to come in. There we go. And we've got an all alliance. Let's do it. Okay. Please change this hunter's card. Change hunter. Start battle. Right, everybody ready? All players must be ready. Oh, it's me. Starting in 5 seconds. Here we go. Now they're both stronger than me, so I'm gonna get smoked. But never mind. Let's do it. Let's jump over there. It's good fun. Oh, get up in the air. I need some specials coming up. They're not coming up quick enough. There we go, we got a good one. So Pixie and Norin, both in my alliance there, joining up with me. It's my first co-op that I've done. Oh, I did one generic one when it opened, just with anybody. So we've got getting that portal, I believe. I think there's another level. Go. What am I doing? I'm just walking around now. I'm never going to win walking around. And as suspected, I'm not the MVP. Norin. Well done, Norin. Good work. And there we go. Nice. So that's how that works. Obviously, being day two, I'm surprised that I've unlocked quite a lot of different stuff, to be honest. So if I go into events at the moment, what we've got here, this is guild events. I need to go into the general one, so we've probably got to come out of guild alone, haven't we? If we go to events here, obviously you've got your resource missions, perfect timing. There's all these four that you've got limited amount that you do each day. For challenges, we've got Realm Conqueror now. I did open that today. And basically they've got different ones. I'm looking forward to Fire Realm tomorrow, but it's Physical Realm today. So I've only got two physical characters, the ones that you start with. However, it lets you go in with two. So I need basically ice and electrical people as well. You're gonna need those to progress in that particular area. Co-op my memory corridor, that's decent as well. I've managed to progress quite a few different missions, quite a few different stories. I'm kind of locked at the moment. I can do four because I cleared four and I'm on five. But I was locked this morning because I hadn't cleared for chapter 4 of the story. Chapter 3 of the story is where guilds unlocks, by the way. And yeah, let's just let's have a little go at this while we're here, actually. We'll try and do this. We'll go and do this next section of the memory corridor, see what we can do in here. I quite like the last one, the snow based one, but let's see what we can do in here. Okay, so as you can see at the moment, it makes most sense for me in most modes to run a fire team, just because that's what the fates have given me. And this is how my team works. Now what I try and do a lot of the time is switch in when they're jumping, and then you get basically some extra cool skills, and you can jump mid-air. So when you're coming in, you get even higher with more jumps. It's just I'm not completely skilled yet, but I'm certainly better than I was yesterday. Kind of got a vague idea what I'm doing now. Okay, we're going to hit a couple more. See, I've got the double jump. See, when she entered, she got a jump straight away. Okay, I thought it was dead. Clearly not yet. Jump and jump again. See how high you can get. You can literally clear the ceiling if you jump as soon as you swap in, if you're already jumping. That's going to be quite useful in some content, I'm already can tell that. And there we go. Lovely. All right, I'm going to call it there. Obviously, just a little idea of where I'm at the moment. Enjoying the game. There's loads of different content that's getting released as you do stuff. The only slight negative at the moment is being held back by pizza. And obviously monetization is a bit steep, but it's on most games these days. But anyway, as usual, I've been Donks, you've been amazing, and I'll see you for the next one.